What kind of person is Dan Barr? His law firm represented Osama bin Laden's bodyguard. He defended prisoners while opposing Arizona police officers. Barr so out of touch, he even wanted Senator McCain to apologize to Susan Rice over Benghazi, all while giving thousands of dollars to Democrats. Now Barr's attacking Bob Stump. The Republic said the attacks borders on being a bully. Dan Barr, a partisan liberal pretending to be a watchdog.